I found this in one of the closets. Not sure what it is. I think it's like a cover for a pillow, but I'm digging it. Today's day three. It's been great. It's a beautiful morning. Staying in this amazing Airbnb in La Fortuna.
All right, quick tour of our second Airbnb. We got a garage, we got a car, we got a laundry room. Go out here. We got the kitchen, dining room, living room. Gave us blasting music. Everything's all nicely color schemed.
There's a key to everything and they're all different colors. I feel like we're like Power Rangers and we all got colored key and a colored room. And I'm just happy because I'm the Green Ranger. I slept in the green room, so Green Ranger is awesome.
My room, my bathroom, Leanne's room here. It's pretty normal, yeah. You got the second bathroom in here. You got Yadi's room in here. She's got the orange color. And then we were like tripping out because we're like, wait, there's supposed to be four rooms. We're like, where's the fourth room? We're looking and looking. We couldn't find it, and then out of nowhere we open this and boom, fourth room. This is where Gabe's left. He's the red Power Ranger. And another bathroom. And then out here we got the garage again.
Very nice Airbnb, and all for $80. This is an incredible deal. $80. Don't sleep on Airbnb. You can find some great deals and stay for cheap.
Another cool feature, all these Airbnbs have AC, and it helps because in a very hot country like Costa Rica, AC is a very nice thing to have.
Today is leap day, so I am spending leap day 2020 in Costa Rica. So let's make this one day that comes every so often count for something great.
So we are currently en route to the famous Mistico Hanging Bridges Park, located right by the famous Arenal Lake.
So Mistico is definitely known for its incredible suspension bridges, but I was surprised that at the very entrance of the park, you also get an incredible view of the iconic Arenal volcano, and it is epic. $26 to go in. The whole park takes around maybe an hour and a half, 2 hours, depending how much you stop. So already in the parking lot, we saw a monkey.
Hey, buddy.
It was hissing at me.
Hi.
Oh, it's like that? Okay.
He was going to attack Angel.
Angry monkey. He didn't like me. Let's take a look and see what we find on this hike. This is like Pandora in real life. We got some weird plants here, y'all.
We're already finding wildlife, yo.
That's not a monkey, that's a white-nosed coati. In Costa Rica, they're known as bisotes. If you wanna see some wildlife, you gotta listen.
Ooh.
Some sort of animal just jumped or something, cause we heard like a lot of leaves rustling. Yadi, look to your left.
So you tend to notice right away there's plenty of wildlife here to run into. One way to find wildlife is definitely by using a quiet voice, which is something that they try to convey while you're here. It's also a way to simply just enjoy and respect nature that surrounds you. Another way to embrace that pura vida lifestyle. Use all of your senses to enjoy the present moment, especially the sense of sight. Keep looking around and eventually you'll spot a few things here and there. So we ended up spotting these tiny, tiny little bats on a tree. You could barely see them. Luckily, there was one of the park guides there with his power zoom telescope, and he allowed us to peek through it and take a picture of them, which was very cool of him because technically you have to hire one of the park guides in order to get that luxury.
So if you want that, if you want to see the animals around these parks, I recommend getting a guide. Although you're gonna have to pay a little extra for that. But we actually didn't pay for a guide and we kind of ran into one and we still got a cool picture from one. So hey, it worked out. We're on our first big major hanging bridge. See the volcano from here.
Ooh,
yeah, it's a little shaky. It's pretty wobbly, so if you're scared of heights, this ain't maybe not be the best place for you. If you suffer from vertigo, this is not a place to go either.
So you know, this is a lot more.
Well, you're making me nervous.
Like
with that
off
camera.
Balance than you think this would be. Like, and if I fall, or my camera falls, it's falling all the way down there. We are crossing another bridge that goes over a waterfall. Ooh. So we were a few minutes ago all the way up there at that bridge. Feels great. The weather in Costa Rica for these past 3 days has been amazing. Today was the first day it started raining, but haven't even been caught in the rain yet. Knock on wood.
It's starting to rain.
Wow.
All right, you guys wanted a real rainforest adventure. This is it. Walking on the trails, it's pretty paved. It's kind of paved all the way. But they have this kind of brick design that helps for you not to slip. It kind of gives you traction, which is very helpful. You seriously gotta hold on to these things going down the trail to go to the waterfall, because if not... Bridge. Now, ladies and gentlemen, a moment of peace and nature with Yadi Hernandez. All right, so we are eating here. After a gas station worker was flirting with Yadi here, and Yadi decided to flirt a little back and asked, "Excuse me, sir, what's the best restaurant that you would recommend around here?" And so he said this place, and here we are. The best thing about this place, it has this amazing view of Lago Arenal.
So overall, Mistico Hanging Bridges Park is definitely worth it. An incredible hike into nature. Must do if you ever visit Costa Rica.
Pura vida.